Sup, guys? Oh my god. I went to March 1st for the Sword Art Online, the movie, Order Nesco. Wow. It was just amazing. I really liked that movie. You guys have to watch it until March 9th. Actually, this Thursday is coming out, so you gotta like it. I recommend you staying after the credits. There's gotta be like another clip, but I'm not gonna say anything about it. So stay after the credits. I recommend you stay after the credits. And Lisa's song comes out. Catching the Moment. Really like Lisa. I'm a big fan of her. That's her ending theme. So pretty much that's like in the ending of the movie. So you gotta hear her song. But yeah, the movie was amazing. Like I said, I found some cosplayers over there. One of them, his name is Andrew. I don't know his, like, the cosplay name of it. The only thing I know was Andrew something. He's a good cosplayer. This is my second time I see him. The first time I met him, it was at Kiba Fest of last year, Little Tokyo. He was cosplaying as Kirito, and his girlfriend, I'm guessing that's his girlfriend or fiance, I'm not even sure. Her girlfriend was Asuna. He had a group of friends. Sorry about that. I'm uploading another video of Sword Art Online, so it's a mobile game, so yeah, it's a pretty good game. But anyways, like I said, I met him. I didn't like say hi to him. I just took a picture with him because I was Kirito from the original Sword Art. He was Kirito as well from the original Sword Art. And even Liz, he had a group of friends. One of his friends was Liz. She was cosplaying, you know, Elizabeth. Klein, who else was there? Heathcliff. So pretty much he's famous. He's a famous cosplayer. He has like a photographer, I guess, or something like that. But anyways, so then I was going to Google to see any references for my cosplay for the Kirito Ordinal Scale. So next thing you know, I did not notice until I saw my phone through my phone because I took a picture with him, like I said. So I clicked the photo of him, and then I was seeing what else he, like, how he made his cosplay. So pretty much I clicked his profile, and his name, like I said, Andrew. So I was going through the whole thing, and next thing you know, I seen pictures from the back, like a small little background of like a tree, a giant tree, and some pebbles on the bottom, white pebbles. And I was like, wait, I've seen this before. So I was like staring at more of the tree and the ground. I was like, wait, this is a Kiba Fest. So like, holy crap. And then I had to look it up on my phone. My pictures. Next thing you know, it was the same cosplayer that I met him over there. And I was like, huh, interesting. So yeah, next thing you know, like March 1st. It wasn't like the next day, but when March 1st came up, me and my friends went. I was the only one who was cosplaying it with, besides all my friends. I was cosplaying as Kirito from Order Nesco, but I did not have the wig. So I have to order my new wig. I saw some other cosplayers from Order Nesco as well. So I took pictures with them, but I'm not gonna show it, because without my wig, it's kind of weird. So yeah, I took a picture, and I did not notice that was him until the next day. I saw the picture, and I was like, wait. Like, because I have Instagram, and that Instagram is pure cosplay of mine. So I hashtag that I went to the Sword Art Online premiere. So next thing you know, I seen other pictures of the same cosplayers that I took pictures with. And next thing you know, it says, same guy's name, and I was like, holy cow, it's, we're like, what, that's him? We're like, holy shit. Like, I did not recognize them at all, even his girlfriend, until I saw him, had to pick my phone, well, grab my phone, exit the Instagram, and had to go to my picture gallery. Next thing you know, it was the same cosplayer that I met on Akiba Fest. I was like, holy crap. So, I have to add them, maybe, but I'm not sure. But anyways, so, oh snap, this is the ticket. I don't know if you can see this. This is the actual ticket of the Sword Art Online thing, and I don't know, you could barely see this, but this is the like cut, and I don't know if this is focus or not, but one of the cosplayers seen on had to cut it just a tiny bit, so I didn't care about it. So yeah, I got this, and they had like a little store at the Egyptian Theater. That store was selling two figures of Asuna, two different versions, one from the ordinal scale. The second one is like, I don't know, it's like complete black color of her. I don't know what the heck it was. So, one of my friends was telling me like, oh, everyone is getting the black one because I don't know. But I was like, nah, I prefer the red original from the movie, Asuna's avatar, the new outfit and everything. So I got hers, and here it is. I haven't opened it yet, so it's like a unboxing / vlog, you could say. Hopefully I don't cut the box, because I'll be pissed. And, oh yeah, this is the back, I don't know if you can see this. There's nothing in there. Yeah, they had like keychains of Sinon, Liz, Silica, Kirito. Sadly, there's no client. Oh, I don't know. There's nothing here. Oh, there's nothing in here. Well, pretty much this is Asuna looks like. And, yeah. Obviously, but problem is I do not know where I put this. I got like so much figures right now. Oh wait, can I see it? Yep, I see it. Oh, her sword fell. Let's go. Do this and put her back inside the box, because like I got so many figures, like I said. I have to show that figure later on. But yeah, this is how ordinal scale Asuna looks like. I don't know if you can see this. And I don't even know if it's recording. Yeah, it's recording. Okay, good. So yeah. Yeah, because I have to focus the camera a lot, because there's no one in the back. So yeah, this is how her new outfit looks like. Like I said, it's amazing anime. It's pretty amazing anime. Well, movie, pretty much. So yeah, if you... Oh snap, I don't even know how you put it back. Oh, I just... There we go. Put it this way. But later on, I thought I'd put her... The actual thing... On her. I thought I'd put it somewhere. That's pretty good. So, yeah, besides that, if you, you know, they give you, like, a poster, I don't know what it's called, wall scroll, there you go, a wall scroll poster of the movie as well, and they had, like I said, keychains, three soundtracks, one with Lisa on it, that's her new album, Catching the Moment, there's only... four songs in there. The first one is Catching the Moment. Second one, don't remember the name of that song. And then the third one, the third one, it's instrumental, Catching the Moment. And then the fourth one is another instrumental, but I forgot the name of it too. So pretty much that's one of them. And then the second one was the Sword Art Online soundtrack. Pretty much it comes with other songs. And then this other soundtrack, I don't remember the name of it, but it's like really thick. So I just got that, the figure. I had to buy the I bought the figure, like I said. They give you like a paper, and in that little paper tells you all the things they have on the merchandise they had. And whatever you bought in that category, doesn't matter if you bought like a figure or something, you would have gotten a free poster. So here it is. And it's going to be big as hell, but yeah, it's how it looks like. Let me focus it right. But yeah, this is how the figure looks like. I mean, the figure of the poster. I'm tripping the poster. And then that's cute. So that's the new avatar thing, the Aguma is the name of it. And yeah, that's what I have, but instead of blue, mine's purple. The only thing I'm missing is these buttons, this buttons, and the rest are like okay. So yeah, this is the actual poster that they gave me for free. If you bought the figure or anything in the list they had, they'll give you this free poster. And then the movie started at 7, but they opened the place at 7, I believe? No, wait, yeah, it's 6. We got in like around 6:30, so it was a pretty good time. Pretty good time, and so by that time I was like watching rewatching ReZero. I was with my friend, I still like that anime. Rem is the best waifus. Emilia? Sorry if I pronounced her name wrong. But yeah, I was watching that. So eventually when we got in, out of the blue, it was funny because when we were going inside the Chichen Theater, it would be like, there were not two cosplayers, but there were more cosplayers. And then, there's a cosplayer seen on the left, and then client on the right. So pretty much what we had to do is give it our tickets, and they were just, you know, small little rip. But anyways, out of the blue, was giving out this to everyone, pretty much, even client. This, I don't know if you can see this, but hopefully, like, yeah, I like it. I don't know why, I just like this, the bag, it was amazing. But anyways, Sinan was like, oh, here, Kirito. And I was like, oh, thanks. But yeah, it was pretty funny. There's like a few things in the bag. But yeah, this is the poster. I was thinking it would be like the original poster like this. But like I said, they gave us an extra poster. So this box or gift or whatever it's called was completely free. So it was free. There's the poster. There's nothing in the back, so... This, actually, I have this poster, got this for Akiba Fest, and, I got that, I had to buy anything from Aniplex, like, anything from, because they were selling, Machiko Madoka, I think it was the movie, I believe, and, then they had, Bokudake, Erased. They had that, so then they had the Sword Art Online as well. So pretty much, you buy one of those. Oh yeah, I don't know if I have to show this. But yeah, I have it was exactly the same size as this, but bigger. It was like exactly like that, but the poster that I have right here. It was the same, but big. And, yeah, I have that. I bought the volume 6, I believe, or 5. Well, one of those two with Calibre Arc. So, Yeah, and this is what's inside the box as well. I don't know if you can see this. How many minutes do we have? So yeah, this is what they gave us. Then of course, this is a postcard. I mean, of Asuna. I don't know if you can see this. There's nothing in the back, so. Then, this is the last thing they gave us. The Haru Realization. You could see like a poster or something. I have this game in limited edition, so you will see that on my. I have this in the other video, so check that out. I did an unboxing on that video, so it was pretty good. I loved it. They gave you two figures, it was just amazing. The game. I like the game, but I just didn't like that you have to use one handed sword with Kirito. But anyways, there's something in the back too. This is the game that I'm being talking about. Have you seen on my YouTube channel? I've been playing this game a lot. So yeah, I constantly have been uploading videos of this game. So check that out. It's free. The game is free. But like they give you like these little orbs thingies. So like if you play the whole story mode, you will save a lot, and then when you do a quest as well, they give you more. So even when you log in as well, so they give you like the first day they'll give you money, then for money they'll give you this EXP potion, then from EXP will give you the little orbs thing. So pretty much it's pretty good, and yeah, that's pretty much what they gave us in this box. And like I said, I love that movie so much. Oh, there's one tiny problem. Not the movie, but people just gotta get pissed off. I'm lucky. So I'm super lucky with that. So, people will get pissed off about this. I don't know if, but you bought the whole box or something. But they announced the dub. Oh yeah, before that. They announced the dub for the movie, so pretty much we have to wait for the Blu-ray to come out. So it's gonna be dubbed in Japanese, of course. And I saw that Japanese director, art director, Daniplex, guy from Japan, and I forgot the other guy, but they were cool. But anyways, back to the topic thing. So they announced this at March 1st at the Egyptian Theater, is that they're making a dub Sword Art Online complete box set of the first season. Yes, they announced it over there, and I'm like, my god, like most of the people were pissed off, and for me, I'm not pissed off, I'm lucky. So I did not bought the Blu-ray for that, what do you mean, like, you know, for example, you guys are telling me, like, what do you mean, you know, complete box set of the first season? Well, pretty much, if you bought the box from Plex, like, for example, well, not example, but this is, like, volume one of season one is tell you episode, what, like, five episodes? Then volume two will be, like, 5 to 10, or so, then, you know, it goes on and on with the arc. So instead of you buying like the whole that set, like that one that I have, I actually bought volume from season two. I bought volume one, then volume two I bought it in a Kiba Fest, so I should have bought that in there. But anyways, yes, they're making a complete box set of all the season one and second arc of the Alfine Online. The whole box will be in one complete box, and I'm guessing they gotta have like limited edition things in it. So I'm pretty sure that box will be like 150, but like I said, they barely announced it on over the Egyptian Theater, so I'm not sure how that thing is going to work out. So yeah, probably like 150 or 160. I'm not sure. They did not say, oh, like, you know, this is how much you got paid. But they said that it's like 100 and, well, for my opinion, it'll be probably like 150. That's what they did with the High School of the Dead. Instead of, you know, buying the first Blu-ray, and then they make like the whole complete set. It came with other like specific like posters and everything. So people got pissed off with that. So basically, it's exactly like that, but instead of you buying the volumes. So yeah, they announced that. And, yeah, for me, I got lucky, so I am good. I got by the limited edition of that the box set, so I'm happy with that. And, yeah, the new thing, instead of seeing Link start in that movie, is called, Ordinal Scale, Activate. So that's a new thing in there, so... We did that too in the Egyptian theater. It was just amazing when we said that. The announcer said, oh, instead of saying us saying Link start, we have to say, Aguma, wow, see, I already forgot my shit. So, Ordinal Scale Activate, and then everybody starts screaming with that. Pretty much shouting. Then after that, she's like, and please enjoy the movie. So, that's new. And like I said, I really love the movie. So, good luck with that. If you're going to see them March 1st, you should stay after the credits, because there's probably like a mini clip. And it was just perfect. I just leave it like that. It was just super perfect with that movie. So... hopefully you guys like my unboxing and my vlog. So hopefully see you guys on the next. I'll make another video, but with gaming of Sword Art Online. Remember Defrag. So hopefully you like that game. If not, you know, it's alright, I guess. But for me, I'm addicted to it. I really like it, and yeah, so hopefully see you guys on the next video. So good morning, good evening, and good night. So, sayonara.